Hey, I'm Farah from MTV's X on the Beach.
It's great to have you here tonight. You looking forward to the film?
I am. Like I said before, I've heard it's a bit of a horror, so I am a little bit scared, but I'm facing it up tonight. I'm being brave.
What's coming up for you yourself at the moment?
I'm focusing on my music right now, so a lot of things coming up. I should have something out within the next month or two, so it's a very exciting process right now.
And what can fans expect from that? How do you describe your sound?
My sound is definitely R&B pop. I do say more of American style, but I branch out to the other audiences as well.
Obviously, I mean, X on the Beach, an extraordinary experience to go through. What was the ultimate highlight for you looking back on that now with some hindsight?
That I didn't get an X in. Definitely. Me and like a couple of other cast members, we were definitely lucky to not have that drama. So, but it was very intense living it and living through other people's drama. So,
you've been watching season two?
I've watched a couple of episodes, and yeah, it's definitely more, can I say it, bitchy? They're definitely more out there, and I guess it's not as natural as it seems than series one, so